Kurt, this is volume two. Tell us about it.
Well, this one came out in 2008, and it's 47 individuals from that have lived in North Dakota. Fascinating stories about each.
What's your most unique one?
I would have to say Boris Karloff, better known as Frankenstein's Monster. And people were quite amazed that he spent over a year in Minot and was an extremely popular actor there.
How do we get your book?
Just go to ericksmoenenterprises.com. That's E-R-I-K-S-M-O-E-N.
Great. Thanks, Kurt.